Crown. Welcome back. It's me, Jack, one of your many camp counselors here at Camp Kids Place Live. And I know it looks like I dropped a contact lens here on the ground, but it's even more exciting than that. I found another wild animal to show you on our safari. Yeah. Oh, don't clap too loudly. We don't want to scare this little critter. Everyone, feast your eyes on the native earthworm in its natural habitat. Now, listen, I know this is not the kind of animal you might have expected to find on safari. Maybe you wanted to see a lion or a tiger or even a bear. Oh my, that sounds scary. No, instead, we're just looking for animals that just happen to live here at camp. When we got here this morning, we don't have the budget to whisk you off to a true safari. We can't even afford tickets to the zoo. This is the budget alternative to one of those highfalutin, high-end summer camp experiences. But, I mean, we got your earthworms, so that's something. Now, that whole thing about cutting earthworms in half and then they'll grow into two earthworms, that's not true. You're just gonna hurt the worm. So everyone look, but don't touch. And I know they look like spaghetti, but definitely do not eat these worms, please. Well, actually, Pascal, you can eat as many worms as you want because you're a bird. Oh yeah, by the way, we are now accepting birds at Camp Kids Place Live. Bird families, if you've got a little chick that